reason, they're very difficult, and so athletes are just creating new ones all the time.
Like that one.
Yeah. Over the head cross. There we go. That was a quintuple under, five under.
And like, you cannot even see.
Right, that was a blind catch.
Ooh, wow.
Another backwards push-up into a backwards CL. So difficult. Oh, these are quintuple unders.
Like, oh my gosh, five times, guys. Five times there.
And it's not regular five times. It's five times with so many different crosses. Was that a backwards?
Yeah.
That was a Sunny D double under.
He's doing some crazy stuff on the floor, guys.
I'm going to pass out. I've never seen that. I didn't even think that was possible.
And wow. That was a switch.
So he's doing incredibly backwards hard quadruple unders, and he is landing in restricted positions. Anytime you land in a restricted position from a multiple, understand it is incredibly hard to control that rope. And smiling, you know, by the way. Oh, my goodness.
And yes. Perfectly on the music, I would add.
Absolutely. Oh, that was a K-in, so over the head, under the leg. We've seen that trick quite a bit in this competition, and I'm loving it. Yes, these are so difficult, such difficult quadruple unders. I think he's done.
Whoa.
Wow.
Whoa, and he was moving. He was doing reps.